historic Wenceslas Square. And if you were here in August of 1968 in Prague, all of this was covered with Russian tanks suppressing Alexander Dubček's attempts at being progressive with the communist government here in Czechoslovakia, here in Prague.
Thank you.